camera, standard views, top, circle, 60 sides, enter, origin, radius on red axis, 300 millimeters, select face, delete, select all, edit, make group, move, origin, press Ctrl to copy, on green axis, 300 millimeters, and rotate, origin, red axis, press Ctrl to copy, angle 60 degrees, enter, multiply by 5, enter. Select all, explode, and select from right to left, delete, and here is, select all, make group, move, origin, press Ctrl to copy, move up, green axis, 300 millimeters, enter, rotate, origin, on red axis, press Ctrl to copy, angle 60 degrees, multiplied by 5, enter. Draw, shapes, polygon, hexagon, end point in group. On red axis, press Ctrl, 20 millimeters radius. Zoom extends and draw shapes, polygon, hexagon, origin. On red axis, press Ctrl, 20 millimeters radius. Zoom extends, select all, explode, and zoom, erase, left these little lines, zoom extends, zoom, erase, select, delete, erase, zoom extends, select from right to left, delete, select all, edit, make group, rotate, origin, red axis, press Ctrl to copy, angle 60 degrees, enter, multiplied by 5, enter. Select all, edit, make group, move, origin, press Ctrl to copy, on green axis, 300 millimeters up, zoom extends, edit group, select this group and delete, out, select the group, rotate, origin, on red axis, press Ctrl to copy, 60 degrees, multiplied by 5, enter. Zoom extends. select the group, move, press Ctrl to copy, up on green axis 300 millimeters, and rotate origin red axis, Ctrl to copy 60 degrees, enter, multiplied by 5, enter, and select the group, move, copy, up 300, and select, move, copy, down 300, enter, this side, move, Ctrl to copy, up 300, enter, and move, copy, down 300 millimeters. Circle origin on red axis 900 millimeters. Enter, zoom extends. Let's see how much flowers we need. Select the face, delete, select group, move up, Ctrl to copy. On green axis 600 millimeters, up and down, move, copy 600 millimeters, enter, select here, move, control up, green axis 300 millimeters, and rotate origin red axis, control to copy 60 degrees, enter, multiplied by 5, and select the group, move, up, control to copy, on green axis 300, enter, and also here, move, up, here down, enter, and here copy, green axis 300, and here move, copy down 300, copy down, enter, and this side, green axis, and here, okay, and now let's remove some petals, zoom extends, select all, explode, and select from right to left, delete, oh, eraser, select all, explode, and zoom, zoom enough, arc, end point, and perhaps half circle, select, zoom out, rotate origin, press Ctrl to copy red axis, rotate 60 degrees, enter, multiplied by 5, and here zoom arc endpoint endpoint half circle and select the arc. And rotate origin, press Ctrl to copy. Red axis, rotate 60 degrees, enter, multiplied by 5. We can delete this face, select all again, no groups, circle. Circle origin, red axis 950 mm, enter, select all, intersect faces, okay, and let's erase 6 small lines here. Okay, select all again, intersect faces with model. Okay, let's try to delete these spaces, some walk, and perhaps it is cool to make here a little bit more bigger openings, 6 times, and it is these little lines, and after cleaning the little lines, select this face, pull tool, pull up 25 mm. Looks nice. Select all. You can check tools, solid inspector. Everything is shiny.